it that you're sorry.
I just cannot believe
you. You think you're the one making this decision? I'm the one making this decision, Anna. All right, this is my decision.
You're not even thinking.
Oh, I'm not thinking about you. Oh.
What you must expect of me.
I have to do this. There are no options or ways around it.
I thought you loved me.
What's the time?
14.
We're running out of time. Hand me the map. Hurry up!
I can't find it. It's not there.
I'm checking your bag.
I told you it's not there.
Sir.
Which direction, Captain Orris?
I don't know. North? I don't know.
We're going east.
There's something I haven't told you. I wasn't drafted. I had a choice. I volunteered. I'm sorry. I wasn't thinking of you. I don't know what to do. I can't.
Not leave. That's what you should do.
I cannot just pull out. Once you're enlisted, that's it. That's it. You're done.
Well, you mean options? We could run away. We could leave the country.
Stop saying stupid things. It's getting us nowhere.
Oh, I'm saying stupid things. You think you're being practical?
Practical? Stop talking down on me. My life is at risk here.
And what about our marriage? Do you not believe that is at risk?
Can't take it anymore. Stop talking to me like I'm the only one that can make any decisions.
You are the only one who's made any decisions, and you chose to volunteer.
It's my duty as an average citizen. Every man should do the same.
You are not an average citizen. You have a wife. You cannot just leave me here.
It's at stake. This is no time to be selfish.
Do you believe it's impossible?
I'm sorry, wait.
To head back. We're lost out here.
Hold on, wait. All right, we'll get out of here. I just need to take a second to think. Barricades, anything. All right, follow me. In 15 minutes.
That's it. You're leaving.
I don't know what else to say.
I don't know what else you want me to say.
You don't have to say anything. I have to go.
Majesty,
sorry.